What's good? What's happening? What y'all? You know me, it's your boy Terry Lee ASMR back with another goddamn video. Some motherfucking heat for you. You know what I mean? So, first off, let me take these glasses off because it's a whole nother vibes when I got the motherfucking glasses off. I look like a nerd with my glasses on. So, got that out the way. Just came from the club. You know what I mean? Had a good ass time. It's 4 a.m. So, you know, the only thing that was open. Goddamn, it's Waffle House, Taco Bell. Biggie D's ain't even open 24/7 over here no more. So, we pulled up on Taco Bell. So, damn, nigga, really can't see right now. I ain't gonna stop. I can't see shit. Shit at all. I'm looking at my phone, but I can barely see myself. Just to let y'all motherfuckers know. With that being said, yeah, I pulled up on Taco Bell. I got something for y'all, man. You know what I mean? I had a good ass time at the fucking club. Got a few shits for y'all. You know what I mean? Couple shits. You know what I mean? That nigga was hungry, though. Big hungry. Hungry. What the fuck? Hold on. They fucking me up. Hold on. Nah, that they got it right there, right? Yeah. A couple soft tacos, you know what I mean? The norm. Fucking, I believe it's the number six. Number six. Like, I don't fucking know. Number six. Two chirubas with a hard taco. And then I got a side of two soft tacos with hard taco, if I'm not mistaken. So, question, the niggas got the mild sauce to go with that motherfucker. Yeah, mild. But, I'm not mild, nigga, stay spicy over here, nigga. Flavor. Hold you, bro. It was the only thing that was open. I don't even eat Taco Bell like that. I promise I don't. A lot of these YouTube people be capping somebody they don't eat at these spots that they be picking up, bro. But nigga, we know they motherfuckers eat these shit. Regulars, nigga. I don't eat this on the regular. I really don't. A couple of my sauce, maybe. So I'm done talking. I'm gonna eat. Gotta swallow all that good shit first, cause niggas be backwash. I don't like the backwash, even when I drink my own shit, so. I know I say I don't like the backwash, but all of us backwash unintentionally. It's still residue even if after you swallow. Excuse me. So, y'all motherfuckers that say, oh, I don't back. Excuse me. You do. So, quick outro before I go. You know what I mean? If you liked the video, leave a like. I'm sorry, y'all. I can't edit that out. I don't got the time, so. I'm trying, y'all, at least. So, please give me that. But, if you like the video, like, share it, please. Yeah, I mean, please try to get me to this video to, like, maybe, like, 300 likes. Can we get 300? That's at the bar high for me. The bar high for me is 300 likes. And, man, y'all, don't give me no pity likes. If you really don't like the video, man, don't like it. Please. Do not like it. I don't want you to like it if you don't like it. But don't dumb me down. Please don't dumb me down. Just go about your business. Go about your merrily way. You know what I mean? Carry on. Just don't dislike. But if you like it, like and share. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and do so. But I'm out, y'all. I can't hold my cough no longer, so peace.